Okay, here's the situation. Mr. Stephen Harris, a very influential, very wealthy businessman, was here in Cairo for a meeting when all this civil unrest broke out. He's been staying at the Intercontinental Hotel. He's got the whole top floor rented for himself. At least that's what I hear. His meeting has been put on hold due to safety concerns, as he was meeting with some of the top government bigwigs. It's been decided it would be best if he were to leave the country for now and return if and when things settle down. This is his private jet sitting next to us, but he can't get to it due to all the violence going on in the streets.